Setting the mortise gauge. To set the distance between the pins, loosen the thumb screw on the stock and using the thumb push it up tight to the underside of the bottom pin. Then set the distance between the top pin and the face by adjusting the thumb screw on the stem. By doing this, you are actually setting the distance between the pins. Then set the distance between the face and second pin. Now tighten the thumb screw and double check the overall distance. The gauge is now set.